Congress bank Katalanu freeze chedam apraja swabhavikam annaru Congress agraneta Sonia Gandhi vipaksha party ki sambandhinchi nidhulanu freeze chedam sarikadannaru Kendram teerunu khandincharu Sonia
doing very best to maintain the effectiveness of our election campaign. On the one hand, there is the electoral bond issue mentioned by Congress President Kargeji, which has been declared unconstitutional by the Supreme Court. The electoral bonds have benefited the BJP hugely, massively. On the other hand, the finances of the principal opposition party, the Indian National Congress, are under a determined assault. This, we all believe, is unprecedented and undemocratic.